Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Andrea Gil De Salia, and I'm from BSc 1C. So for today's video, we're going to talk about physics for engineers. And in this video, I'm going to give an example regarding vertical circular motion. So without further ado, let's get started. So here is the problem. A vehicle constantly moving at 15 meters per second encounters a circular arc dip in the road. So the radius of the dip's arc is approximately 72.5 meters. So find the normal force exerted by the vehicle's seat on a 65 kilogram passenger when the vehicle is at the bottom of the dip. Gear natin. Ayan. So let's say na ito yung curve natin and ito yung naging vertical circular motion ng vehicle. And ang tinatanong dito is yung binigay na normal force ng vehicle sa passenger. So ang nag-a-act na force sa passenger natin is yung weight and yung normal force natin. So we have the formula for normal force na mv squared over r plus mass times the gravity. So ngayon, since andito na lahat yung given na lahat yung mga hinahanap na quantity, so meaning magda-direct substitution tayo. So ayan na siya, plus sinubstitute ko na yung mass na 65 kilograms, yung velocity na 15 meters per second quantity squared, and yung radius natin na 72.5 meters plus mass ulit na 65 kilograms times the gravity, 9.81 meters per second squared. So by calculating the values, ang normal force na binibigay ng vehicle sa passenger is equal to 839.37 newtons. And here is the problem.